morning, Larry. How are you?
Your dog?
Bogey.
He's eating out of my bowl.
Oh, I just got that bowl from the kitchen. I thought it was an office bowl.
It's an office bowl for humans, not for dogs.
I mean, I wash it at the end of the day with soap and then I dry it.
No, that's not enough.
It needs to be sterilized. I can't share a bowl with a dog.
I've got some mail for you.
Ah!
And there's some other stuff.
Oh, wait a second. Look at this.
Yeah.
Is that new?
Relatively.
All right, what the hell is that? Why is one eye closed? Huh? What is all that?
Oh, well, it's kind of personal. I don't share it with everybody.
Yeah, it's very personal. The whole world can see it, but it's personal.
Well, it's on my body.
Okay. Hey, let me ask you something, okay? If I walked in here with a horn on my head, would you say, what are you doing with your horn on your head? I'd say, oh, I can't tell you. It's personal.
I got the tattoo because of an event in my life, and it means something special to me. It's a reminder of that to me. It's just for me.
Really? Then why didn't you put it on your ass?
I have something from the business manager that you need to sign.
Ah, all right. Okay.
It's just there's an initial and a date and I think 3 signatures.
May I?
Oh, what are you doing? That's my shirt.
Well, I was cleaning my glasses.
You can't clean your glasses with a shirt that I'm wearing while I'm wearing it. It's inappropriate. It's crossing a boundary.
No good?
No good.
I know Susie loves this house even more than our last one.
Well, last one stinks.
It was big.
And he called me old and bald.
What?
Swear to God.
You know, I'll tell you something. I love coffee, and I love his coffee. But you're one of my oldest. You are my oldest friend. I'm going to boycott that place.
You're going to boycott Mocha Joe's.
How about that?
Hey.
How about that?
I'm boycotting Mocha Joe. You can't do that to my friend.
Look at this guy. Look at this guy.
Same hospital together. You can't fuck with my friend.
All right.
No. I'm going to get some coffee.
Okay. Enjoy your coffee.
He's boycotting.
He's boycotting. That's a big move.
That's a big move, a boycott.
God. Who invited you? You pig.
Oh. No, Nancy, that is not Harvey Weinstein. I'm so sorry, Jeff. My sister's from out of town.
Oh.
I'm really sorry.
Oh, my God.
Don't worry. I'm the host of the party.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Yes, I'm not Harvey Weinstein.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
Okay.
He looks like Harvey Weinstein. He smells just like him.
What the hell?
Okay. All the time. Women, men, doesn't matter. And suddenly, I'm this guy. Unbelievable.
Unbelievable. I'm starving. Ah, pigs in a blanket.
What's better?
I've been falling around all night, but she never has any.
They go fast. I don't care how foo-foo the other items are and people love them.
Yeah.
Pigs in a blanket.
Larry, I am extremely displeased with your behavior.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 16th president of these United States, Abraham Lincoln. Let's give him a big round of applause.
Like you know anything about fashion.
It is such an honor to be standing near you, Mr. President.
This hat is very similar to the one that Kate Middleton wore, okay?
Oh, really?
You don't know shit.
I know you look ridiculous. How about that?
Fine. You act ridiculous. Why are you harassing my friend Randy at the gym?
Hey, you know what? Somebody has to stand up for that fetus.
You don't know anything about fetuses.
I know you don't go on a treadmill 8 months pregnant. You don't have to be a genius to figure that out.
Why not? Give
me a reason. You think that's good for a fetus? Hold up, Jocelyn.
It's not your job to mansplain to Randy. Jeff, there's people I want you to meet.
Okay. 47 years ago, our fathers brought forth to this continent a new nation. Conceived in liberty.